Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today I thought I would do a quick little haul of what I got at Hobby Lobby. They have a huge sale going on right now. It's like 50 to 75% off things like wooden decor, metal decor, and some of their furniture. The reason why my hair looks crazy and I kind of look crazy is because it's very hot outside. And I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna film this really quick because I wanna do a haul and get a video up. And I think you guys will enjoy it. I think it'll give you some ideas if you're looking for some quick little pieces to add to your home. I don't have a ton of decoration in our home because we moved here about a year ago. Actually, a year and a half ago now, but we had our baby right when we moved and it was kind of just like hit the ground running. We didn't do a whole bunch of decoration, so we just got some pieces to kind of accent the home and add a little bit more to it. If we keep adding some more things this summer, then maybe I can do a decor video. So I hope you guys enjoy this haul. So this is everything. I'm not going to do like an in-depth thing. I'm just gonna kind of give you an overview. So the first thing is these little letters, and they are just these metal letters. These were 50% off. So originally they were $2.99 and I got them half off. And these I wanna put in the kids' playroom somewhere. I think they'd be really cute. They're very small, but we have a lot of things in the playroom, so I didn't want anything too chunky or loud. I got this small piece. I actually want to put this up there with that cross that's hanging there. It is bigger than I thought it was for that space, but I think it'll still look cute. This little thing that fell off says, "You are so loved," and I would like to put this in the kids' bathroom. I just think it'd be very cute there. This, I'm not sure where to put it. I think I want to put this somewhere downstairs, but it is a frame and it says, "Love grows best in little houses just like this." And we do have some metal, such as that windmill clock, and we have some metal details on some of our decor. We also have metal on our light piece here in our dining room. So yeah, we're not super like farmhouse theme in this house, but we do have metal. And I also got this that says, "And I love you." And I just wanted to put this in our room. This was $8.99 originally, and that was also half off. This one was $5.99 originally, so really good price, and I got it half off as well. The P was, oh, I took off the tag because I was gonna put it up, but I believe it was $2.99 or $3.99, nothing more than that. Then I got this ampersand, which we are getting a new dresser drawer in our room, so I thought this would be really cute to put on top of it. I don't see the tag now. $9.99, so it was $5 pretty much with the sale. Then this is pretty much the only thing that wasn't on sale. I put this together. I did not buy it like this, so I bought the stem of the peony with the bloom inside, and that came with all of this attached to it. Then these are two separate blue bonnets that I bought, and I got the blue bonnets since my husband and I have like a history with Texas. He was born there, I grew up there. And then this vase was probably like the most expensive thing for what it is. It was $8.99 and it was not on sale, so that's why. But overall, I think I spent like $35 or so, and I got quite a few little accents to add to our home.
I hope you guys enjoyed the haul. Please leave me a comment down below and tell me what is your favorite thing to get at Hobby Lobby or Michael's or Home Goods or Target. What is your favorite decor style? And leave a comment down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, it would help us out a lot, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.